Our final bout is a 73 kilogram Pro K1 bout, sponsored by the Spirit Level Bar. In the blue corner, from Glasgow, representing the Grip House Glasgow, please make some noise for Andrew Glenn! His opponent in the red corner, from Aberdeen, representing Spartans Fight Team out of Aberdeen Combat Centre, please make some noise for Dean McPherson!
With they diligence, I get more in depth if you boys really written up. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get it back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for five stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,60.
Ladies and gentlemen, our final bout of the evening. Please make some noise for both fighters. This bout is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for both fighters there. A great display closing out the show for this evening. After three full rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards, declaring your winner by unanimous decision. In the blue corner, Andrew Glenn! Please show your appreciation for a very worthy opponent in Dean McPherson. We're here with your winner, Andrew Glenn. Andrew, great victory for yourself. Are you happy with your performance?
Yeah, it was all right. Landed a lot of stuff I was working on, so.
So just stuck to game plan for yourself and just come out?
Don't really have a game plan, just go out and hit the game. That's pretty much it.
Okay, great. Let's hear it for your winner, Andrew Glenn! Ladies and gentlemen, a heartfelt thanks for every single one of you have made an absolutely amazing atmosphere tonight in support of the fighters. Please give yourself a massive round of applause.